The last of five bald eagle eggs laid in a nest watched by a webcam above Big Bear Lake this winter will likely never hatch, experts say. The first three eggs were laid and lost in January, but hopes rode high as a second pair of eggs were laid in February. The eaglet from first egg of the second clutch died as it was hatching, leaving one egg. Unfortunately, as of Thursday, April 1, it has been 48 days since parents Jackie and Shadow started to incubate the eggs. Typically, eggs hatch 35 to 38 days into incubation. The odds of it hatching are exceedingly low at this point, read a March 24 post on the San Bernardino National Forest Facebook page. On Wednesday, March 31, the Friends of Big Bear Valley, the nonprofit that operates the live camera that streams scenes from the eagle's nest, shared on social media some playful moments from the day as the parents continue taking the best care of their egg. Forest Service officials noted on social media the egg was either infertile or failed to develop and died during incubation. It is extremely unlikely the pair will lay another clutch of eggs this year, officials added. It's getting too late in the breeding season for them, and it is a very high-energy endeavor, according to the National Forest Post. Some studies have shown bald eagle nesting success averages about 50-60%, and survival rates during the first year are about 50%. The raptors have been popular. Viewers have checked in from as far away as the United Kingdom and Australia, and a recent post garnered 74,000 likes. While it feels sad to all of us watching since we were hoping for a chick, and please do allow yourself to feel the sadness so you can release it, we can also choose to focus on all the amazing things we are getting to see with Jackie and Shadow and continue to feel grateful to them for allowing us into their lives and teaching us so much about nature and its sometimes mysterious ways, Sandy Steers, Friends of Big Bear Valley's executive director, wrote on Facebook. It has its own way of balancing the ecosystems it supports. It is our job to watch, learn and trust. Information.